A true underdog hero in the women's division.
Nikki A.S.H. is ready to fly tonight.
Byron, you know she can't actually fly. She's only almost a superhero.
Theater of the mind, Corey. Theater of the mind.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Glasgow, Scotland, almost a superhero, Nikki A.S.H.
Listen, guys, I'll admit it. The change in attitude recently has brought Nikki A.S.H. a lot of success.
Wait, Corey, does that mean you're ready to jump on the bandwagon of Nikki A.S.H.?
Absolutely not.
The change in attitude of Nikki A.S.H. has certainly helped.
No, she's won the Money in the Bank, the Raw Women's Championship, and the Women's Tag Titles.
I think we're going to see even more of super heroics here tonight.
And representing the way from Anaheim, California, Candice LeRae.
This woman's held the NXT Women's Tag Team titles alongside her quote-unquote daughter, Indy Hartwell. Interesting, unique relationship, but effective no matter how you look at it. One of the best high-flying women in all of WWE.
But now Candice LeRae has added a level of ruthlessness that comes with joining the way. Personality, tenacious spirit, just a ball of energy every time she steps foot in the ring, Michael.
Nikki A.S.H. always gives it her all once the bell rings. The tide should be no different.
Then you have Candice LeRae, someone who went from being the type of competitor praised for her enduring spirit to now throws the back to get ahead. The sad thing is, she has too much talent to be taking so many shortcuts.
Well, praise and friends don't pay the bills now, do they, Saxton? Candice came to the necessary realization that the only way that truly works is the Gargano way. Okay? So she needs to rely on herself, and that's it. A fine change, if you ask me.
This juncture.
Candice falling victim to a surge of attacks here. Great mix of risk taking and smarts from Nikki A.S.H.
Kick to the midsection. Side.
Stomp to the leg. Nikki able to avert that. Place to the punch connects.
High risk territory for Nikki.
Just kind of got to finish things right now.
Someone I'd like to introduce you to. Meet the Wicked Stepsister.
You see that, Saxton? Can you push all this down?